buried deep beneath your front yard is a very important part of your home's plumbing system. It's the sewer line. When you flush a toilet, drain a sink, or run the washing machine, the plumbing system inside your home sends wastewater into the sewer line, where it's removed from your home. Over time, sewer lines can become damaged. There are many reasons a sewer line might fail. Tree roots, looking for water, are drawn to the moisture in the sewer line. Small roots grow into the pipe through joints, sometimes causing the drain to slow or clog. As the roots grow, they weaken the joints, and wastewater escapes, eroding the surrounding soil. End result? The pipe collapses and the drain fails. Shifting ground can result in pipe misalignment. The result is the same, drain failure. If your home was built before 1972, there's a chance you may have Orangeburg pipe. Orangeburg pipe is made from asphalt and wood pulp. Essentially, it's tar paper. Lightweight and brittle, this pipe absorbs moisture and deforms under pressure. The warning signs of a deteriorating or compromised sewer line include slow drains, clogged drains, sewer waste backing up into the home, and frequent calls for rootering service. If you suspect you may have a problem with your sewer line, give us a call. We'll be happy to help you out.